Okay, so there is a new trailer that was just posted to YouTube today. And actually, this video was on the Twitter and Facebook yesterday. But today, I'm going to do a little comparison and analysis video. Alright, first off, we can see that the PK has definitely been improved since earlier versions of the remake. It seems to be a little bit more similar to the original game, where you have a bit more control of it. It's not as close to the camera as it was before. The Zap-O-Matic also looks nicer. Entering the saucer animation is now faster. The Death Ray now has a little animation when you begin firing it. And that's pretty much all that there was to see in the video itself. Now, let's get on to a comparison. Thank you.